Roaring fear that paralyzes you. It has no place next to the one who redeemed you. Fear must bow in the name of Jesus, for God has not given you a spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and a sound mind. Look around, and you'll be panic-filled. Look up, behold the love of Jesus. Peace be still.